Tonight at 9 on BBC One, Bergerac, the story of a now elderly John Nettles and his dream of a tunnel connecting Jersey with mainland Britain and France. The highly ambitious project, codenamed Le Jonction, has all but consumed Nettles' entire fortune amassed during the BBC glory years when the nation couldn't get enough of the dual-domiciled scallywag.